Here is another braided dog toy that I make for the shelter dog bed project. Basically, it's just three braids. These are each three strands flat braids. And when you get to the end, instead of tying a knot, you just pair off the ends and braid them together and then put your knots in. Again, this is great for multiple dogs, gives you plenty of handle if you want to hold on to this and hold on to two ends or one end and let the dogs really tug at it.